What? What is next thing after the shermola? Allez, Mr. Cook.
I don't authorize this filming.
I authorize myself this filming. So tell me, after shermola, what is that? Wow, salad, delicious. Tell me, after shermola? After shermola?
Delicious.
So tell me, after shermola?
Onion.
Oh my god.
Mucho onion.
Eso es mucho onion. Cebola. Is it cebola in Spanish?
Cebola.
Grabe naman, si kuya. Nagluluto. Ang kamay. Diyos ko, Lord.
I'm not interested in knowing onion in Spanish, but the drama words, mucho.
Mucho cebola. Buku de onion. Voila. And add the petit pois. Petit pois is green peas. Buku de petit pois, jam le petit pois. Oui, plus.
Enough.
Plus, s'il te plaît.
Taste needs to be balanced.
No, plus, petit pois, s'il te plaît. Plus, c'est pour moi. Voilà.
Now, merci. If it's not a success, no. It's your fault.
Mais c'est trop petit. Plus. Eta. Plus. Grabe naman ang kamay ni Kuya. Ba't gano'y? Nalatangin din ang luluto. Pero marunong sa turbina. Napakahinhin mo na ng kamay mo. Yeah, it looked too much.
Told you.
Salad delicious.
Of course, if you followed steps.
The steps? How many steps? Step 1, 2, 3 in the stairs?
Yeah.
Yeah.
If you take the elevator, everything will F up.
F up, that's the word. Which one is mine?
The white is yours.
Which one? The most tasty? The tastier one?
Tastier one.
Okay, I want more soup.
Huh? I know that.
But this is too much for you. Look at your tummy. And look at your tummy.
And again.